All right, we're gonna be clicking on some ads to see what we get. Open this shit.
And Geo is here, and I'm eating pepperoncinis.
Yeah, Geo's watching the
You're opening the images, bro. You're opening the images.
Oh, bro, learn more. Well, okay, why is it all just like baby stuff? Well, probably because the first video I clicked was chicken dance song. Okay, what's another video?
Go to random videos. No. Go to random videos on the right side of the screen, and then click on the ads from there.
What the hell? Why is she? Mr. Beast. We'll start with Mr. Beast. My friend Mac is.
Okay. Yeah.
Surprisingly, no ads. Let's click on.
I built a massive isolation.
There we go. Play Hero Wars.
Fuck you. Yeah, I'll play that. Okay, let's go to whatever next.
I just bought.
Sure.
This entire grocery store.
Today I'm building 4 secret rooms.
Oh, okay. This is where it gets bad. This is where it falls off because it gets bad once you start going to the fake Mr. Beast. Once you get to the fake Mr. Beast, that's how you.
Oh God! Yeah.
Goes okay. Well, if it's real Mr. Beast, it's like okay. And at least it's like official Mr. Beast. But like this, it's like.
Like it's kind of cringy, but like at least he's going doing good shit. But like
and it's like it's not like these like fake people are just like trying to copy. Let's click on something wild. Let's click on four days alone
Luke
in Alaska.
Here, the Outdoor Boys YouTube.
Okay, now I got to Outdoor Boys with this random.
Dude, you know what we should do after we finish with the ads?
What?
We should just name this video doing like being like doing random shit on YouTube or some shit. After we're done with the ads, we should try to do this. I saw this happen like twice. We should do the challenges where we search Ryan Trahan, where we search one thing and we try to get to another thing using only the sidebar.
Oh wait! I got a message. Voids. Okay, that's just Ronaldo. Bruh.
Wait, in void space?
Yeah, two. I forgot there's a second one. Okay, so I'm not donating to this shit, bro. I don't feel like it.
In this video, I'm gonna show you how to use AI, artificial intelligence, to find.
Oh my God, who's yapping?
In towns all across the country,
borrow a bank if you don't own a house. If you own a house. Sure, let's get a let's buy an SUV.
One claims it's the company's only chance for survival.
Oh my God, who is yapping, bro? Is it still Ronaldo or whatever? Or,
I said bro, just now. Yeah.
Well, yeah, no shit. Everyone saw that. Anyways, epic gaming action. This is AI Mario.
It's actually just AI Mario.
You could tell us AI. Okay, this isn't bad for an AI picture, though. Not gonna lie. I've seen
But
worse.
You could tell it's AI.
The art
by
style.
By the style.
It's literally... Okay, do you think this is enough, or should I keep going? Like, should we go deeper?
Keep going for a little bit.
One claims it's the company's only chance for survival.
Oh, fuck it. Let's search Minecraft. I don't want this shit.
Testing is scary. Minecraft seeds.
Sure, let's go Piggy Royale. Oh, what the? Why does he have a new Roblox channel?
Baldy content sucks. Just search Baldy.
Baldy.
But like. Like, there's some good channels about Baldi, but almost none of it is. Oh!
Why did we forget Baldi?
Like, scroll
spaces?
Down, scroll down until you see a clickbait thumbnail, then click on that.
I think I found it.
Baldi thumbnail.
I think I found
it. No, I've seen that. That's, like, just a generic Baldi animation.
Shit, I'll click on that for because it's at. I'm.
Oh, that's, like, an actually good song. Just like one of the fucking.
I'm gonna
like,
be honest.
Down.
Wait, pause. I'm gonna be honest. I watched this like 5 years ago.
Yeah, I used to. I watched that when it first came out. Wait, keep scrolling. Oh
this.
No, not the Minecraft one.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, this.
Lanky Box playing Baldi Basics. Yeah, that.
Ow, my ears hurt.
Oh my God, it's so awful.
Why does he have that fucking lean hair? He has that lean hair, bro.
Dog, are we really in the fucking Lanky Box rabbit hole now?
I don't even know who this nerd is. Let's just click on
food theory.
Why?
Oh yeah, he's quitting. He's quitting. I think do you already know that about that?
I know. It's sad. It's sad, but
today
you know, food theory is still goofy.
Yeah.
Now we're stuck in the MatPat thing.
Hey, it's not as bad as whatever Linky,
yeah.
Ginky,
Doodle, yeah, I mentioned shit. Just keep doing the ads until we get out of,
yeah.
App Pack content.
Okay, now it's just all, like, such
Hi, shit. I was hoping you could tell me what state's...
what's this?
Oh, it's just for health and stuff.
Who's this nerd?
Okay.
All right, business.
Yeah, that... Alright, let's see all the ads now.
Okay. So first, we have... I remember this one. The plane flight one. Should I actually just, like, click through it, or what? Fuck it, let's see senior shit. Let's see, oh.
Bruh.
Well, I, wait.
Nah.
Oh,
if you
get
viruses
hell?
On
Oh, this is Bing.
It's not near. What?
Mega Man. Nope, it didn't change my browser. Alright.
Yeah, if it did, I could help you change it.
This
back
one
anyway.
Is just, like, random awesome shit.
Continue.
Fuck it. No.
Yeah, it'd be funny if you said yes. Do the latest year you can, like the earliest. Like 2006. Yeah, sure. No, do like a 19, like an 1800s ass.
Prefer
muscular slash, just select all of them.
Aw, man. What if I none.
None. 56 to 70 is crazy.
Sub you. To, I don't know, shout out, Geo, Piggy, Therno, and, actually, fuck Piggy, because, I was about to say actually fuck Piggy because he's never online. No, fuck off. No, fuck off.
At gmail.com. Use temp mail.
Password. No. Goofy, Among Us.
He's gonna send viruses to that email now.
Welcome to whatever the hell this is. You have all these old-ass ladies. Bro, he's been mewing for 10 years. I got like a whole ass virus. FAQ, what's this about? Technical. I just jumped in a big rabbit hole.
Yeah.
My profile.
Credits is crazy.
Oh, I thought that was like my name for a second. I was like, how did it get my name? But no, that's just
yeah,
a shout out.
Oh, why did I think that for a second? Like, dead ass.
Let's just search. Super Mario Bros. No, I'm gonna search Mario Bros.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Search Mario.
Mario. Luigi. Bowser. Chicken. Blood. Baldi. Now this is shitty. This is another one. Scroll down to answer questions.
Yeah.
Let's answer questions.
Yeah.
What's the question?
Yeah, guys, let's answer questions. My favorite thing.
Which feature always catches your eye and makes someone attractive? It's eyes. Yeah, obviously. It's got to be eyes, guys.
Legs.
Sure,
wait, no. I
it.
Thought that answer was way goofier than it should be.
Yeah.
What I was thinking was leg fetish people, but that doesn't exist.
What do you think should be able to pick up the tap? What?
What the fuck does that even mean? Just answer like.
Oh, so does that mean? Away, does that right? mean like you pick up the tab key, like the tab? Oh, the money.
Oh, money.
What if I just say like
one should buy drinks and the other should buy food? Sure, that's like the goofiest answer because it's the longest.
It's like the shittiest. People actually,
I want to have bigger balls.
It should be the.
There
man.
Should be a man pays option. As a man, I will always pay for the food.
Bro, okay, buddy. If you want no bank account, go ahead.
Yeah, seriously.
If your dick wants the pickle on the plate, what would you do?
What?
Give them the pickle.
Someone to eat their own pickle is crazy. Get that. Whoa.
What do you think? Someone giving a single roast and blizzard lab the start of a horror movie? No, I need to do this.
Yeah, that's funny. Hello, stranger.
Do you think love at first sight can actually happen? I sure hope so. It happened to me, of course. I doubt it.
I sure hope so. That's funny.
Bro, how much do you enjoy cuddling?
This is gonna be a fire YouTube video. You don't even have to edit this that much.
Okay. It's okay. Everything. It's okay until I get hot. It's okay every once in a while. If I don't cuddle, I don't get any sleep. What if you say...
Just say
what
it's
if...
everything.
Yeah, yeah. Well, yeah, we're just gonna be wild. If you met your only one and true soulmate, I have. We get more than...
I mean, I have,
than...
but, like,
we get more than...
Well, I think so. I don't know.
Yeah, but this one, we get more than one soulmate.
No.
I think so, but we'll
you're
see.
You're polyamorous or you're weird?
What?
If you select C, you're either polyamorous or weird.
What's that mean?
Polyamorous, we're... Just look it up, the word. Polyamorous.
I
don't know how to... It's, like, weird.
Oh, shit, that's polynomial. Poly, like, famous? No, that's
no,
a fucking...
polyamorous. Poly... Yeah, good enough. No. Polyam...
Bro, I'm spelling every other word in the whole dictionary.
Alright, get rid of the last three letters. No. Yeah, there we go. That's it.
Characterize, whatever. So, like, you have multiple relationships?
Yeah, pretty much.
I think, isn't that, like, cheating?
You have to have them all accept it, I think.
Just
say, we get, just see. Say, see. We get more than one. It's crazy.
What do you like it when someone opens the door
do
for
you? Do
you
like it when someone opens the door for you? I fucking hate, if gender equality is real, then why do men have to open doors for women? Like, just open the damn door yourself. Like,
it's polite. I can do it myself. Thanks. I think it's sweet. It's a requirement to date me. I picked that one. That's funny.
Yeah, do that one. What?
You didn't open the door. We're done. Get out. You didn't open the door for me? That's it. Which one of these things fills you are and you're not? We have coffee.
We have coffee.
Good advice.
We have coffee.
I don't even like coffee.
I love coffee.
Choose the gift you'd love to receive from the secret admirer. Okay. Hell yeah.
I'm not even kidding. For some reason, I thought A was like ice cream smeared on a bed, and I thought there was like a turd in there.
Okay, first of all, no one gives a shit about flowers. No one gives a shit about this. Car. Chocolates are good too, but it's a car, bro.
Car, yeah.
It's a car.
Car, it's so...
Where is the most romantic place to kiss someone?
The nose.
The nose is wild. Kiss on the nose. Like bro, you're not Princess Peach, bro. This ain't Mario Bros. Like, I know why Peach kisses Mario's nose.
It's because from 1763.
Okay, the reason Peach always kisses Mario's nose, like, half the time, I think, is because Mario has a big-ass nose.
No, I think it's because of the sprite limitations. They couldn't make it look like they were doing it anywhere else, and then they just kind of, like, stuck with it.
Yeah. I still think it's
because... SNES.
I still think that in the lore is because he just has a big-ass nose. Which one of these cakes?
You see, it looks... It genuinely looks, like, disgusting. Do see.
Pink sauce?
I got a pink sauce cake.
Out of the known languages, what's the most natural to you? Those aren't languages! Dumbass, those
physical
aren't languages.
Physical touch is crazy.
Yeah. Acts of services is kind of wild. Sure, we'll do physical touch. That sounds kind of wild. What is going to be... Dishes, that's all I'm gonna say. I would help a tense partner relax by giving them a massage, giving them space.
All these pictures are crazy.
Running a bubble bath, giving them space. I don't fucking know. Bubble bath, sure.
There we go.
In your humble opinion, what's the thing that needs to last? I don't even give a shit.
Like, fucking, I don't... Openness is the longest word, so it's gotta be the right answer.
I always know when I'm in love when I'm drowning. When my friends tell me...
I'm sorry, that was out of pocket. That was funny as fuck.
out of things, what do you always try to bring? Adventure, loyalty, communication. I don't know. Adventure? I don't know. This seems the funniest. This seems the funniest.
Yes.
Yeah, what percent is like important? Is important to physical attractiveness this to a relationship? Where should I put it? 100%.
100.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's do 100. Out of all of these, what reality show is hard for you to stop watching? I don't know what any of these mean.
Just choose The Bachelor, right? Because it's the longest one again.
Yeah. My current relationship status is... It's complicated. Independent agent?
Independent agent. That's
wild. Have you ever eaten against that chocolate covered in strawberries? Oh, I actually have them in real life in this one restaurant. They're really good.
Ew.
No one says ew. Other than roses, which one would you choose for a buckwheat? Whatever the bouquet, whatever.
Ugliest one. Actually, wait, never mind. Do sunflowers because it's from Plants vs. Zombies. Is it Plants vs. Zombies reference? What the fuck?
Plants vs. Zombies, I'll be pick an engagement ring. Which one looks This looks ugly, bro. These all look. This one looks the most boring.
Doobie. That one looks so bad. It looks like cold metal.
This? Or D?
Yeah.
Like B?
Yeah, it looks like curled metal. I don't even know like, what the green thing is.
Like, bruh. If you see a couple of trainings on the tier 4, goodbye. Do you feel? If I see. Okay, in real life, I would not give a single shit.
I thought there was going to be an answer like, I don't care. And I was going to be like, pick that.
No, I'm crying too. Grateful to see love. I need to know the whole story. I'm not going to lie. I'm kind of envious.
What does envious mean again? I'm fucking retarded.
I forgot. Okay, what does that mean? That doesn't help me.
Oh, similar. Jealous.
Okay,
no, it's jealous,
not, jealous. Oh, okay, because this one is confusing. Envious.
But yeah.
The feeling to show envy. Yeah, no shit. No shit. should I just say, what should I say? It's like this one, because it's the longest word.
Oh, I'm crying too.
Yeah, that's funny. That sounds like something SpongeBob would say. What's a good idea for a romantic? Why is this so
Harry, no, 20? I'm
this is the 25th question.
You.
Wait, stop. This is the 25th question.
Do it. Keep going. I thought you said a sussy spa. Do it just because of that.
I was about to pick the shed. When's the last time you wrote a letter? Love songs are more my style. That's a long
yeah,
ago.
Yeah,
I'm
yeah,
Michael. I never ended that letter. Which one?
Hey, when I was in high school, because I'm not even there yet.
let's see. What's your favorite part of Valentine's Day? Getting chocolate. Just chocolate.
50% off chocolate the next day.
Yeah, that's even more wild. Choose a quote that speaks to your heart. This one's from Dr. Seuss, so.
Is crazy.
Which one's best after a wedding? I don't know.
Buffet.
I like
buffet.
Food.
You gotta eat. You gotta find out if they're a pedophile.
Yeah. What do you consider the most romantic? I don't fucking care, bro. I don't care.
Beneath the full moon. I guess.
Yeah, bro.
It's
gonna turn to like a fucking like werewolf.
Howl at it and be.
You celebrate 20. Fucking years by a camping trip where you're gonna die.
Yeah, yeah. That works.
32. Oh, my God. What's the ultimate
I
want to
see the answer, but you just spam random answers now. I don't want to keep going.
Yeah, this is getting repetitive. I literally don't give a shit. I don't give a shit. I'm picking A. I'm failing the test. I'm gonna fail the love test, bro. Oh, my God. Oh my God!
Oh my God! Jesus Christ! 40 questions.
Uniquely romantic, but you know he's fine.
Rose yapping.
Okay, who made this? This is the longest ass quiz. I just clicked on the X. I thought, ooh, haha, funny, haha, funny quiz. But no. You have to make me go yapping.
5 years.
How long? This video is already 20 minutes long.
We haven't even gotten to, through all the ads, let alone the part where we're trying to find one thing from the other thing.
Dude,
like, what
this
the
is
fuck?
Like, this is like the second one. Shit, we're gonna be in a rabbit hole. This is gonna be my next video. I need to get a vid out. Fortnite has been huge.
Get game.
Fortnite. PlayStation.
Get from the
4? Four? What about 5? Get from official site! It just sends you to the Fortnite.com.
Alright, that one's not interesting. Close it, close it.
Yeah, that's
and also
boring
probably gonna
fuck.
Give you a virus.
I already got this one. Fuck it, let's play Plants vs. Zombies 2.
Yeah, Plants vs. Zombies 2. Let's play PvZ 2.
Yeah, with
the mobile
game. Show more. Show. Where's the game?
I don't think it works.
Okay, I'm not actually done.
Play now.
Yeah, play now. Continue. Mind clone. Sure.
Yeah, mind clone.
We're playing
play
this
mind
now.
Mind clone. I'll play the Om Nom game to the left. Mind clone.
Yeah,
full
I might
want to
play
it.
This. I might play this though. But I want to see what the Minecraft clone is about. Let's just go default.
The full screen. There's a full screen button in the bottom right.
Bro, don't even.
Updating.
Okay. Cool. Tap to play.
Oh god, I've seen this before.
Dude, wait, do you hear the sounds?
Ding dong dong dong. Why is it metal? It's grass!
Wait, why is it still glowing though? Why is it still glowing? Weapon of fire? They don't have that in Minecraft.
Weapon of fire is crazy.
Dirt? I can mine and craft in mine. I mean, shit, what's this game called again? Mind clone. It's literally
I
called
mind and clone in mind clone.
Guys, oh shit, yeah, I forgot you can't sprint. I forgot this is like shit.
Wait, actually, let me actually have these in this game yard. Make a parkour course, like just a quick one.
Like what?
A parkour course.
Now, I got other plans in mind. First of all, TNT. Oh my god. Oh! That's actually pretty good.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, okay. This is actually OP.
Damn it.
I'm gonna try to get into bedrock, and then after that, I'm gonna try to. Oh, no, there's nothing. Oh. Lava? Does lava have physics? And actually, this is actually surprisingly, not shit. Well, it is shit.
Surprisingly good for a Minecraft ripoff.
Okay, well, oh, I'm out of TNT. Well, it is shit, but, like, it's not as shit as I thought. It's, like, surprisingly not as shit.
Hey, go back so you can respawn or some shit. I want to see you make a parkour course.
Bro, this is going to be shitty parkour. I don't want to, but, like, I'll try.
Yeah, make it, like, as good as you can in this shitty engine.
Bro, I don't want to, but, like, sure. It's going to be, like, so first you climb up these stairs. Oh, yeah, I forgot. No shift. Bro. You jump right here. It's going to be, like, right here, actually. It's going to be, like...
Yeah, it's maybe like 2 blocks high yet. Yeah.
You can't jump it, but
no, you can make it. You might have to make it like 1 block lower.
It's possible. Trust.
And then go into like the tree.
Yeah, that's where it's gonna go. You jump here. Okay, this is just do that. Hop, guys! I hopped. The mind clone. Can I make this jump? I can probably make the jump if it's just like this. Yeah. And then you jump to this dirt tower I conveniently made earlier. And then you jump over here. And then you jump into like this ring I'm gonna make. You jump into this wooden ring. Oh shit, my game's not working. Okay. You jump into this. Okay, never mind. This doesn't work.
Falling. Hiding water.
Shit. Okay. You can't place in water, so.
Shorts user, hard glass.
You know, you finish it by jumping into the water. So let's try this amazing parkour course I made in Mind Clone.
Yeah. Hey guys, I don't think is something wrong with my Minecraft. I don't know. I don't play the game too much.
No, what are you talking about? This is actually 1.30. Look at these graphics, it's so majestic. Like, I might start edging right now. Oh my god, bro, I died.
What?
It's mine clone. What do you expect? It's mine. No. Please. Mine clone. Please.
No, this ain't mine clone. This is.
Fire in the hole!
I broke up with my five uncles. Just to play this game.
You broke up with you. Yeah, he broke up with his. Get with.
You know, this is a shitty thing anyways. It's possible.
A jump looks shitty off.
Oh, I did it! Oh my god.
Yo!
I hit him!
You gotta land on the block, you gotta land on the highlighted block.
I did.
Good enough!
You did it! Okay, that's enough mind clone for today. Let's see.
Yeah, we gotta stop.
Oh, it's another game. Let's play
BitLife. I wanna see rip-off BitLife.
Where's that? Oh, right here.
Bestgames.com. Play the best free games online.
That's how you know it's bad. Okay. Good thing I'm doing this on here and not like my actual one.
Yeah.
My actual Google. Good thing it's on Microsoft.com. Good thing it's on Microsoft Edge. Shut up.
Is this real BitLife?
Shut up. I just want to get old and die.
It's a real BitLife.
I don't care.
Measles. Actually play the game.
No, but it's funny if I do nothing.
Run away. It's funny if you do nothing, just become an NPC.
How did I graduate?
Well, it's not for me.
Okay, wait. So I didn't even. No, I kind of been reading this, so it's okay. Political. Oh, I'm 20 years old. All right.
Just realizes that.
I've been diagnosed with where the hell? I'm 26 now. It's an army roll hysterically. What? This is a 7-year war.
What? Wait, read your stats at the bottom. Happiness, 19%. Health, 59%. Smarts, 90% somehow. And looks, 85%.
I skipped college. Oh, I'm happy now.
That's wild.
Look the other way. I literally don't care. Employment. No.
Wait, my
mother? I'm 32 years old. Dude. I'm 32 years old with my mom. I don't care. Oh, I'm not happy. I'm going to like kill myself. IRL.
Do you have sound boards muted?
No. I don't know. You're gonna spam right, them. So
don't mute them because I'm not using them.
Use them responsibly. Yeah, use them responsibly, like a good boy. Employment. Argue.
I'm not gonna go.
My mom retired and my dad humiliated me. I have no health, no happiness. Category 5.
No health, no happiness.
And then out of nowhere, it says a Category 5 hurricane lands on Cuba. I don't care. I actually don't care.
You're 40 years old now. Insomnia.
I've been doing nothing my whole life. Dookie Hopper, I actually don't care. Skip the funeral.
Dookie Hopper is crazy.
Elytra Hooper. No, that's still Minecrafting. My bad. I actually don't Electra. Care. I don't care that she died from her goofy ankle, bro. I don't care. I inherited $6,000. That club me. I actually don't care. Wait, I have friends.
Apparently.
Me. Okay, I actually don't care. We only need 3 hours. I don't care that I'm like fat ass. No!
You died.
Fuck it. Happiness.
You were worth $6.
$6,000. Okay. I'm gonna
Yeah. Let's do a challenge. Let's do a theme. Just be the gayest. Just be the gayest life you can.
I understand. I bet.
Just sham relationships once you reach like age 6.
Or what if instead of just being gay, I have every single relationship possible? What if I rizz up the whole town?
Men, females, dogs.
I rizz everyone. Yes, I want her. I want Daisy.
Daisy.
Reward her. Fuck off. No, I have the flu. Man, fuck you.
No, that sucks.
Bully. Assault him. There's more where that came from. What? Read it.
Hang on. My glasses are foggy, so I have to get close to the screen. You lacerated his anal cavity. What the fuck? That's crazy.
Escape. Look for her. Shit. Okay.
Daisy died!
Well, that sucks. Oh, my half-brother. I don't care. Marijuana.
Oh, you're 14. Give me the weed. Click on activities. I want to see what you could do.
Activities? Is there any,
scroll down.
Okay, the scrolling is, like, slow as shit.
There's no way they misspelled immigrate. There's no way. I think you have to do the mobile game scrolling where you, like, do the drag.
Sure.
Sexuality.
Can I do everything?
Okay.
Sure.
Yeah, bisexual, okay. That's both. Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
You're gay now.
Wait, I want to do everyone. I want to do everybody.
There we go.
Take the test. I don't fucking know.
I don't know. I actually don't know about it.
Secondary school, what the hell? Education.
Education.
Specialist.
Yeah, education.
University. Parents, you pay this. I don't give a shit. Fuck you.
Like, is it possible to date your father? That'd be so funny.
Whatever. I literally don't care. Fuck it. I'm bored. Wait, what? How old am I? Actually, I don't care. Not again.
How old were you? Wait.
I was like 20 years old. Hey, wait, dude, you there? Goofball. Okay, pause. Wait.
Alright, my mom was telling me that there was food.
Oh.
Which law firm? Black Fire and Associates, because it says black.
I was 20 years old.
How old were you? Hang on, how old were you?
I was like 19, 20. I was like 20.
That's crazy.
Man, I'm not again.
Prison.
Now, this is some dream sweet type. This is some dream type shit, bro.
Yeah, just accept everyone.
Hair, fuck you. I don't care.
Hair loss.
Available. Sure, I'll look at jobs.
I really became black EVP. I mean white EVP.
And blonde, because my guy's blonde for some reason. I want to be
the worst.
I want to be a worm picker. Cat. I want to be a worm picker.
A worm picker.
Activities. I'm not mean like that. I don't commit crimes. Oh, I just did.
Love.
Oh, I
love. It's one a little bit higher.
Fuck it.
Yeah.
Sure. Let's go back. Where's love?
Do the same thing. Just keep doing the same thing, bro. It's only giving you women. I think you have to change to gay again.
Yeah. I want a mix. Good mix. I need variety.
Yeah, she's giving you women.
Well, I still have like one girl. Fuck it. So I have you. And then I'm gonna swap to this shit again. I'm literally rizzing everyone. Fuck it, I'm at you. I literally don't give a shit. Please. I don't want to say it out loud, but
do the bottom option. Do the bottom option. Like once you click on the love category.
Oh, the love.
Like go up. Yeah, and then do that one.
Sure. Fuck you.
It's funny.
So did I? So did I have a hot? Wait, what's my relationships?
No.
I only have Harry Colons.
Oh, keep going until you can do that. It'd be funny.
Sure. Oh, you rejected me. Well, fuck you. Why is everyone rejecting me, bro?
Maybe because you're a worm picker.
Bro, please. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Desired age 1 to 3.
Fuck you.
Oh. That's crazy.
Bro. This sucks. Wait, how old am I again? I'm 24 years old. So, wait, look at this. So, I dated, like, the entire, like, town over here.
In 1 year.
No! I wish you well. So, I saw him.
Do it. Salt.
He dodged me. My ass itches. sure. No.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell? Fuck the baby. I'm a bitch ass baby.
No. Name her. No, I was gonna say pee pee suck one.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Die. I'm like 30 years old.
You die.
Wait, what? My half brother. Okay, I thought it's like my half brother. Like, was like being
died.
Browse available. Sure, I'll be a chief pilot. Fuck off. I'm gonna be
exotic dancer.
Sure. Nah, man. Worm picker.
Just keep applying for exotic dancer. Just keep going. Just keep going, bro.
Bouncer. Janitor.
Male stripper.
Man. Exotic dancer.
Exotic dancer.
Fine, I'll be a worm picker. Or cat behavior. Wait, what? No, my bad.
Cat behavior.
Bitch ass baby, please. It's my birthday. I want a tiara. No, I don't care. I actually don't care. Okay, I actually don't care. I don't care. Sure. No.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. Switch back to gay now.
I'm literally doing everyone, bro. I'm literally doing everybody.
Assault him.
Yeah.
You and your half brother, Henry.
Ow. Oh, I'm dead. He killed me! Bitch! Fine. Fuck off.
Do it one more time. Just do as many fucked up.
Gamer, you're gay. That's my name.
Okay, you gotta immediately switch to gay at age 0.
Oh man, I'm only 0.
As soon as you can, check every year. Do it. 6. Yeah, 6.
Dog, I'm like, I have a friend named Gabriel.
Do it at 10.
I want him. No.
Jimbo gay!
Alright.
Say you're gay now. Say you're gay.
I'll ask this random girl to go with me, and then I'll immediately switch to gay. sure. Everyone's doing it. Yeah, I know. No. Cool. No.
Your grandfather or something.
Employment.
BEDP. It'd be funny. Just BEDP.
No, I'm joining the army. Oh, someone died. I don't know who that is.
Your dog.
Oh, yeah.
Your dog.
Oh, I'm him. Sure. Oh. Charges. What? No.
Wait, what?
I didn't do that. What you mean? Oh, I'm not in prison.
Oh.
Fuck it. Sure.
Activities. Activities. Love. Hook up.
Fuck it. Yes. No.
Oh, yeah.
Just keep pressing that button over and over and over again.
Sure.
So there's like... I just keep doing that until the entire screen's filled up. I hooked up with this person.
But I'm literally the most wild person ever.
Yeah. Wait, go to the dating app thing? Like, the fake dating app? I don't know. It switched to 16 to 19 since you're like 40 years old.
You can't. I'm gonna do 18, 19. Man, you can't do like 5 years old. No. Sure. Fuck.
Yeah.
What is that sound effect, bro?
I don't know what's happening anymore. I'm just clicking random shit.
Are you in? assault your mother. Selena Gay died! No!
Well, I'm the better one. Sure.
Gabriel Gay.
Bowels poopless.
Wait, do a job. Go to a job.
But I'm suffering from E. coli.
Occupation, jobs, male stripper.
I can't.
Oh. One of those, I swear to God, one of those said imposter.
Cameraman.
Oh, inspector. Yeah, do cameraman.
Man, fuck you.
Housekeeper.
Other
housekeeper. Other housekeeper. Oh.
No,
oh,
I wanna be with the dogs and shit. Man.
Okay.
I'm gonna go back to the military.
Alright, I think we should stop after this life because we gotta get to the others.
Okay, so wait, hold on. Diane and I, who the hell is Diane? Is that like the boyfriend or whatever?
Your boyfriend, I think. Yeah.
Oh damn, he's old. wait, what if I've been in with him for 10 years, so what if I just randomly swap?
Commit a crime.
Oh, he died. Oh. Well, I guess I'll swap.
I'm depressed. Your boyfriend died. Do a crime. Do a crime.
I'm damn old. How do you crime?
Activities.
Sure.
Murder.
Oh yeah. Murder. No, I want to kill live. I want to kill.
Skater.
Atomic wedgie. Atomic wedgie.
Atomic wedgie. Do that to your brother. No. Call the police on you.
How is that a crime? 120 years for an atomic wedgie?
What the fuck?
So I put underwear over his head and got 120 years in prison.
Did they?
No, that's crazy. Okay, I'm done. What the hell? Bro, we just found the biggest YouTube rabbit hole of, like, a big-ass...
We're not even done. We still gotta do the one where... The challenge. Or, like, the thing where you try to find one thing by searching another.
Oh, what the hell?
What?
What kind of... I just clicked on Blippi, and I'm here now.
What is Blippi?
I clicked on Blippi, like, this, like, random, shitty, okay. It's this, like, thing my sister used to watch. It's this nerd. It's this shitty, creepy dude. It's like this fucker. And I saw it, I was like, what the hell? And I clicked it, and I was like, and I got this.
Maybe this one on goodkidsgame.com.
What is this, bro?
Oh, no, not this website. Remember I drop gameplay? Remember I drop going balls. You remember I drop GP?
Mm-hmm.
He was addicted to this website, bro. Lagged.com.
Oh, I didn't even know this is actually this. Well, I can see why, bro. This game is goated. No one cares about Minecraft.
Going balls.
No one cares about Minecraft. No one cares about Plants vs. Zombies, Ultra Kill, PC. No one cares. No one even cares about Fortnite.
We only play 5 children in my basement and going balls around here.
Yeah, but going balls is honestly better. Like, look at how much effort is here. See, they even have a font. They even have a font. And they even have a pause button, and they even have 30 gold coin crown. I bet your games don't have gold crown coin. Mine don't either.
I can add it.
No, my games are so bad. I need to be more like this guy, because, you know, I'm canceling Battle for the Egg. I'm deleting every one of my projects just so I can focus on this. This is like a miracle.
Yeah, going balls is just honestly a life changer.
That's it. I'm rebranding Battle for the Egg to going balls. We need to go balls. Here's how to fly business. I'm just gonna search it on Bing or Vagger, Yager, Viagger. Let's play SpongeBob. Yeah, I want to play SpongeBob.
I think there's milky jalapeno sauce soaked into my sandwich.
Bruh. Okay, No, it downloaded something. No, wait.
Delete it.
I'm not actually downloading. I'm not going to play any downloads. That's just going to give me a virus.
Yeah, no, don't.
I want the car. Oh, it just searched it. How much will you get? I want this shit. I want a lot of monies. Yes. Sure. It's excellent. I'm literally Himothy. Actually, I'm bankrupt. I changed my mind. I'm always bankrupt. I changed my mind. I am in the military. My street address is fuck off.
69,982
at the bottom 87.
Whatever
this is.
Oh yeah, works.
No, this sucks.
That works.
This one, sure. Right. What is this? Oh, this is the same website, bro.
Yes.
Sure.
Yes. I'm 5 years old. Make yourself 5 years old. Like, actually, just make your... Oh, okay. As.
Okay, now that has to be silent. What's this? Geometry Dash!
Geometry Dash Lite.
It's still Geometry Dash. Get it. Oh, wait, that's a download. I'm not doing this shit.
Game B Hub.
What is this? What is this about? Sure, my name is...
Call the number. Call the number. It'd be so fucking funny.
What do I say? I order a pizza. Order a pizza. That always works.
Yeah, order a fucking pizza. It'd be funny.
Okay.
Just call the number.
I don't know how well you could hear it, though. Wait, how well can
put
you...
Put it close to your mic.
How well can you hear... Yeah.
Just act goofy, just be like,
how well can you hear this?
Can I order this?
Did you hear that?
I could hear that pretty well. It was low quality, but I could hear it. Just be like fucking Gen Alpha motherfuckers. Just be like, can I order a skibbity from your toilet at One Plus Acre Lakefront? Only $79,000. Because if I couldn't buy it, it'd be pretty sussy. Just act retarded like that.
That's too cringe, bro. I just want a pizza.
Yeah, but imagine the reaction. Imagine the reaction.
How do I phone? Can I have the
the double McWhopper cheese with onions and...
Can I have the Battle for the Egg special plus extra ice cream minus the pickles Wait. I need to write this shit down.
Alright.
Can I have a...
Okay, you need to start it with an Can I order?
Can I order a Battle for the Egg?
a Battle for the Egg special with a touch of FNIF 2 and
with the basement. On a turd.
On a turd
plus the sauce.
Minus a pickle. Make sure to add extra cheese. Period. Put a period. Now I just need to start sounding so fucking goody all. Like how the SpongeBob meme does it. Say like, fry it, fuck it. And let it come.
Wait, I need to just like get the lyrics of it. A triple chungus deluxe.
Why am I poop here,
I have
sir.
A double triple chungus deluxe on a tit, 4x4, really nigga style, extra chungles with a pogger, light nut grease, make it kek, fuck it, and let it come.
We serve poop here, sir.
From this point on, don't even...
Wait, why is it British?
Me, don't even smell me. Good...
What the hell? You know, I'm just gonna do this and see what happens.
No, wait. Before you do it, and make sure to add extra cheese. Oh, and fuck it and let it come.
With the chicken.
And then just say, thank you, after, like... Thank you, nerd emoji. Yeah!
He has minion!
Why does he look special?
Why does he look like a minion? You'd be perfect for this call. Wait, what if I call him and then you call him?
And just say the same thing.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, just keep screen sharing it. I'll do it.
So get your phone. I'm going to call him first. Or do you want to call first? I kind of want to call
actually,
first.
Never mind. I just realized on my phone I can't delete the history, and my mom owns, like, the service thing. And so, well, she doesn't own it, but she pays for it so she can see it and be like, why did you call this number? And say, can I order a 4x4 battle for the egg special with a touch of FNIF 2 with this? Oh, I'm not going to do it, but do it. You do it. It'd be funny.
Okay, shit.
No, you call them twice. As soon as you hang up, just call them again and say, and do it in a different voice, but the same lines, like, for the first one and the second one, can I order a 4x4 battle for the egg?
I got, like, that's for something like, can I order a 4x4 battle for the egg special with a touch of...
Yeah, and then the second one, do the British-ass voice, you could do the fucking,
Can I order a 4x4 battle for the egg
special? It's perfect! Do it, call the first time right now, though.
Wait, I kinda do the British one first. I'm gonna do that first.
Okay, do that. Alright.
Let's go.
Call will be recorded answer. For quality assurance. Hello, thank you for holding. This is Small. Who have the pleasure of speaking with?
Can I have an order of 4x4 Battle for the Egg special with a touch of FNIF 2 with the basement on a turd plus the sauce minus the pickle? Make sure to add extra cheese when fuck it, let it come with the chicken. Thank you. Youngo. And I got an Amber Alert.
You did.
On the middle of the call. Bro just sat there. I heard a little background noise. Like, I just heard like a little background noise. And then he just hung up. He's probably like so weird out.
Alright, call him again and then do the nerd body voice.
I'm not good at that voice.
It's fine.
Hey, what's up?
4x4.
I keep doing the British voice. Hello, good sir. And that's like...
Yeah!
That's not different enough. Hello, sir. Nah.
Hey, get up!
Nah, not the short season versus voice. That's gonna be too goofy.
Do the short season voice, they'd be so much more confused. Instead of thank you at the end, say shorts user.
Bro, you know I can't do that. But
shorts user.
Actually, that wasn't that bad. That's bad.
Yeah, I do like. I'll play a sound effect for the end.
It's probably not gonna hear. I have headphones on.
I'm sure. Oh, all right, never mind. All right, do it. The other cult, yeah.
KKK.
KKK, well.
This call will be recorded for quality assurance.
That's crazy.
Can I order a 4x4 Benefit shorts with the user? Can I order a 4x4?
I don't think I'm going to answer this time. Maybe.
Nope. Blocked me. It's just shitty music. Wait, I got a call.
That's crazy. Answer it, bro.
Hello, this is Seth.
Can I get an order 4x4 with the shorts, with the user, with a battle for the egg, touch up in the 4, with the basement, put it on a turd, minus the bagel, plus cheese, and fuck it, let it come, with the chicken, thank you.
Of course, I'll have that right now for you.
Thank you, sir. My cheeks.
I'll have that right now for you, it's crazy.
It's still recording, by the way. Thank you, Chad, Giga Chad.
I'll get that right up for you. It's crazy, though.
I recorded that. I hope my mic picked that up, bro. Thank you. Whoever this yeah. man is, thank you, bro. You made our day. I don't want to be an ass. I'm not going to call back, but thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm going to save this as... Funny phone Chad, man call the Chad dude who actually said shit.
Chicken dance. Just go to your address with it.
Bro, that would be wild. Okay, but bro probably has no idea what I even was yapping about. But I don't care. Okay.
I don't really act for them for.
I don't even know what this
is. On my burger.
So they're selling like land, I guess. I don't even know. So I just. I put my name as Heisenberg. I already did this shit. Mario's winking.
This again.
I have to do it. Oh, Freddy.
Super Mario.
Oh, Freddy.
Freddy.
Oh, Freddy.
Yeah.
Oh, Freddy. Oh, Freddy. Okay. Freddy. Let's play. What the hell? I'm not
quite the foot game. Play it. I've seen those way too much, and I need to know what it actually is. Foot Doctor.
Digital Circus.
Stick if you have a foot fetish, try challenge.
Bro, I am literally gonna like puke on my floor. Made by retarded duck in UD.
Nah, it's in Russian. That's Russian.
Oh god.
I can't read Russian, but I know what Russian looks like. Like I know their alphabet. That was
Santa.
Santa Claus. Ew.
I'm unfully screwing this. I don't want this to be on my
screen. Ew. What do I do?
This video's gonna be fire. How are his bones missing? Where'd you get the other bones?
How am I putting them here? How do I put them there? Are you hearing this?
That sound effect is used in a Happy Tree Friends. It was called like Happy Tree Friends Poppy Adventure 2 or something.
What the hell is this?
Ow! I think you have to like stab the shit first. Yeah. Toilet paper. Santa, what did they do to you?
Oh, I put it.
Oh!
I don't want to play this anymore. Fuck it, just leave him like this. I can't do this. Is Santa happy? Elsa! You know, I'm done. This is too wild for me. This is too wild. Okay.
Just discovering a fucking Santa!
I kind of want to play this chicken game.
Yeah, chicken farm. There's My Little Pony as it turned to Dash.
Actually, I don't know, bro. Cheese?
No, I'm not even kidding. It says ship 5 eggs, but I thought it said ship segs.
Bruh. Also, did you just eat cheese? What?
That cheese?
What is he doing? Now he's, like, taking a shit. Oh, how'd the egg get over there?
This is just duck life, but bad.
Oh, duck life is a goat.
It's just duck life, but bad.
So, they go here, they eat the cheese. Why are they eating cheese? And cheese, how is it coming from it? I don't know. You click them, you make them go here, they take a shit, and then the egg goes over here. Somehow. Oh, yes, clicky. My bad.
It taking shit is crazy. I keep seeing the thing to the right thinking it's a horse. I want you to search My Little Pony on this site.
Oh, that ant, dude.
Yeah, and I'll like send a clip to video to the dash after.
This game is just boring. This is just kind of boring. What's this? Hero Wars?
No.
Not this shit. Not the Ebony shit. Not the Raven.
Not this shit.
Can I do anything? No?
No.
Okay.
You're dead.
He just does it. I don't care about the lore.
Stop yapping.
Guys, I won.
Kill women.
Okay, but like, why is she low-key look like Elsa, though?
Elsa in a war. Oh, this is just Plants vs. Zombies, but bad.
This is literally nothing like Plants vs. Zombies. This is like, you do nothing, except sometimes you press these,
No, wait. This is like, that was like Angry Birds Epic. But bad.
Real. Leavenworth, Dalton, Walton Beach. All right. They got a beach. Find little adventures. Man, why do we have to end it off with a boring? I want to end it off with something wild. We need to end it off with something wild.
So you think you know Wix? Do you really?
Sure, I'll play.
Yeah, Baldi. Let's find something wild.
There's just another free games website. I saw Sonic Friday Night Funkin', so that's wild.
Sure, like play the Momo game in the bottom left.
What's this? What if we just ended up chill? We ended off with these shitty games.
Well, we're not even ended off there because remember, we still have to do the YouTube searching things and using the search bar, the recommended bar to get to another.
This is gonna be interesting.
I don't think this is Baldi's basics.
Oh. Okay. What sucks is that my mouse. Hey, where did my mouse go? I thought I was like moving separately or something, but no, I guess not. 2-1. I wonder what that is.
Eduke.app.
Oh wait, my mouse is like independent. Look, it's like different.
But I don't think this is Baldi.
Yeah, but look, it's like different from the actual. Oh no. Well,
bro, you can see
look, I'm dead. What is this about, bro?
I think I'm fucking Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sure. I don't know what that is. I'm not going to question that.
It's just an FNF mod.
This. Teeth Runner. Okay, this ain't too long to load. I don't got patience for that. Let's play Momo Scary Story. Sure. And then we'll play FNAF 2. Ooh, Mind Blocks. Is ready, and Poppy Playtime Chapter 2. Is this how iPad kids are born? Really? Is this how they are born? The site is kind of. Bro, what? Okay, wait. My Discord's being slow. I'm gonna have to fix that real quick. I think I got like 10 viruses on here, guys. I don't even think broken hear me. Yeah, my shit isn't working. Okay. This is absolutely wild. Okay, why is my Discord not working? I've been disconnected. Yeah, okay, but like... Hello? Dude. Why is everything breaking? My internet is on. It's on. I got a virus. Yeah, it's... Yeah... That's what the virus does. Yeah, maybe clicking on random ads wasn't a good idea. Alright. Well, I guess that's the end. My internet went out. Bro. It's those ads. Oh, my internet's just gone. Oh, yeah, it's being fixed. Yeah, I'm just gonna call him on my phone. Hopefully, y'all can hear him. Yeah, my internet went out. It's probably from those ads.
What?
It's probably from those stupid virus shits. That probably gave me a virus.
Alright, keep screen sharing.
Well, I can't because I'm on my phone. The only reason that it's actually working on my phone is because Androids are cool.
Yeah, mobile data.
Wait.
Did you...
I want to check something.
Is your recording correct?
I'm still recording. I think it should still be to hear me, even though I'm not in my room. Because, like, headphone mic.
Pause your recording until your internet comes back on.
Yeah, I can probably just edit. Momo, is your internet working? Okay. Okay, I thought that was just me. I'm just talking to, like, one of my homies. But, like... Caleb?
Oh.
But, like, make sure to... Did you restart the internet or no?
No, I mean, I guess a little bit. Well, maybe it is.
Yeah. All right. Okay, so it's not me. It's not my fault.
My balls through a mile of broken glass just to hear her fart into a walkie-talkie.
Okay, yeah. I think I'm still recording. I can just, like, edit it out if I remember.
Reddit.
Yeah, you know, I'm done with the vid. Yeah, peace. I'm out of here.